a very delightful morning to one and all. Today, on the occasion of Teachers Day, I am going to say few appreciation words for teachers. After all, teachers deserve this. This year, we faced a situation like never before. Every profession had to shift to virtual modes to continue their working, and teaching was one of the professions. Well, it would be more correct if we say it as a service rather than profession, as teaching is a service to humanity, a service to nation. Here, I would like to share my own experience. At the start of this academic session, I was so tensed about my studies. Even though we are a digital generation, but this full-time online learning was something very new for us. But I must say, my teachers made it very easy for all of us. Everything was so well organized, it felt as if we are attending our own regular classes. Behind this continuous smooth online learning is the commendable efforts of our teachers. They are not so technological friendly, but they are learning all this just for the sake of their students. And on the other hand, there are some students who are making fun of their teachers instead of appreciating them. What kind of disrespectful behavior is this? Well, my message to all the students is that please cooperate with your teachers. They are doing this for you. They are doing this for your career. At the end, I would like to thank all my teachers wholeheartedly. Thank you very much.